While we love our pets, we may not be the biggest fan of scooping up what they leave behind. But it's important that we dispose of those droppings correctly. Remember, diapers, pet waste, and waste from livestock always belong in the trash cart, as they are neither recyclable or compostable. To find out more about what can be recycled, check out this website.